Good afternoon, folks. These are Gunnstaddar display cases. And on the far right here is Paula Slater, my wife. I'm Chris Slater. I'll walk along and we're going to be able to see the size of these relative to a person. They're about 3 feet high by about 2.5 feet wide. This is a Nolan Ryan set of cards with a copper outer frame and the dark blue inner frame. Absolutely gorgeous. Let's move in a little closer and take a look at this. This is the Gunnstaddar Nolan Ryan Collection 89 Nike card PSA 10, population 1. Let's go down and take a look at that card. Wow, look at that. There is only one Gem Mint 10 of this Nike card in the world. It's in a jumbo holder, and the population of it is 1. That's amazing, huh? This card was done by Nike in that year because Nolan Ryan was in contract negotiations with at the Astros. It wasn't working out, so they let him go and negotiate with the Texas Rangers, and he worked it out. And back then, players didn't have as many rights as they do now, so it was a pretty bold move. So they did this card. There's baseballs on his belt. And it's a pretty famous card. And to have that in a Gem Mint 10, wow. That's really something. And, you know, you can see this Gunnstaddar cabochon down at the bottom. It says Gunnstaddar. If it doesn't have that, it's not a true Gunnstaddar. Card above that, which is a 1993. That was the last year that Nolan Ryan was a player. His 27th season. And that's a mini poster. This is one of the ones that they had made to proof what they wanted to go in Kellogg's cornflakes, you know, which was a folded up poster. These are rare, and population of this is 1, only 3 higher. This is an 8.5, and just an absolutely gorgeous card. And right above that, see if I can zoom in on this, is a 69 Miracle Mets coin. Now, these were only given out to the players and the coaches in 1994. It's a 1994 coin. This is the only one I've ever seen for sale. I acquired this. And since then, I've looked and I've never seen another one for sale. So this is an absolute collector's item. It's a Mint 9. The population is 1, 3 higher. Well, those 3 higher are just owned by Mets players. I mean, think about how small a population this was when it was printed out, if it was just for the players and coaches. Really small. And let's zoom back here and let's take a look at the rest of these. On the left there is an 87 coin of Nolan Ryan, then an 88 on the other side of the Miracle Mets. Is a 1990. Those are the 3 years Topps did coins of Nolan Ryan. All 3 are Gem Mint 10. This 1990 on the right here, that's, I think last I looked, population of 10. But try to find one of those. I haven't seen one for sale since I got that 3 years ago. That is, that's an 87 proof for the coin that's up here. And that proof, you can't get those anymore. There's only 4 of those. That's the population of that. And there's another proof over here. That's for the 88 coin. And there's only 2 of those. And I haven't seen any more of those for sale. Population 1. And it has Jersey in that oval shape there. On the far left here is a Fleer Decade of Excellence Nolan Ryan with Jersey. Last I looked, the population of that was 2. It's a Gem Mint 10. Down here on either side of that Nike card are a couple of gold cards. And the one on the right is actually the Mint 9. The one on the left is a 10. The one on the right is more difficult to get. And you don't see it very often. Both of them are 23 karat gold. And so this is a great display case.